What's up, guys? I am on my witch. I'm currently level 13, almost level 14, as you can tell. I was just gonna put some gameplay on my channel, just so you guys can check out how it is playing with a witch, if you're curious. Nick's not on right now, but we'll probably have some other stuff up soon if you're interested in it at all. I was actually in a party with one of my friends, and or my cousin, actually. It looks like he's here. It's kind of funny. No. Thought he was a lower level than I. I figure out where I want to go with this. I think I was going up here to cold spells or something like that. So I think I'll just continue that direction. Sweet stuff. That's funny. Yeah, as I said before, I think this game is really fun. I'm kind of interested to see what the later, a little bit later gameplay looks like. Not necessarily end game, but just, you know, mid 30s-ish, 40s, see what kind of gameplay that's like. See if it really captivates you to keep playing, or if you just get bored of it. It's a resistant fox, Jesus. The thing is very powerful. You will die. Broadsword.
Interesting.
I don't even have a melee character at all. Doesn't really hurt me at all. To 38 damage or 26 to 38 damage. Seems like it does a lot less than that, but you know, not too bad. What level's he at? Guys, that'd be the most respected way to fight. A mallet.
Too much clutter.
So we got a whole bunch of prison. We got a whole bunch of portals going on here. Oh shit! Okay, good. For sure, let's get rid of it. Why would we want to carry a staff? I think it's more of a Templar's sort of deal. Cool sword, bro. Let's see. Gonna sell this stuff. It's not worth keeping. It'll be fun to start from scratch with another character anyway. Alright, boots, I mean gloves. Might matter better. Cold resist. Useless to me. It's like I can't even, oh I can now. That's bizarre. I don't understand how those were there before. Good enough, though. Fair enough. Get my collection going here. Cool. Do this. Sash. Increase physical damage. Nice. Fun stuff. I'll probably be jealous if he's not here to do this. Looks like he went back. So, I guess I'm gonna do it. Rawhide boots. I think he went back and I'm gonna use that portal if he did. No, fuck that, because if I do and he doesn't come back, then all kinds of bad news. That's alright. Guarded by 3 packs of monsters. We're gonna do this. It's gonna be fun. Holistic sword. Nothing too good in there. Kind of poopy. It does seem like when they're really close, that lightning just destroys them. It's explode. I don't know. Go get them, skulls. such a silly spell. Okay, so they're all down there. Let's do this. Let's go attack them. Pretty far away, so. They got out of the way. So now I'm really close. Check this out. Seems to do more damage at least. Maybe it's just, yep. A goat's horn. Check that out. It just seems that way. Yeah, it definitely does more damage. I'm gonna go ahead and check this out. 31% increased physical damage. That's always good. Some accuracy rating and increased attack speed. Totally gonna dual wield that. Nice. Jesus Christ. Big meanies. Go get them. Probably resist lightning, so it's kind of stupid to use it. Booyah. He's my. Good stuff. Not scared of you. Love when they explode like that. Holy cow. Is this fire? That's shitty. So I got some cold spell, I think. I forgot about that spell. Rapier. Hmm.
evasion rating. Yeah, it's probably better.
I'll need to be more lithe for that.
I need more dexterity. Iron hat. Raging spirit, but level up. Seems like he does more damage than me. I like that falling, like. Sawtooth. Thing about this game, I would always check chests, because I always find pretty good stuff in chests. Oops. Damn. So for my highest streak, it was like 72. I was playing yesterday with somebody. That was kind of cool. But other than that, it hasn't been too high. The funny thing about this is I was just here on my last video. Might be a little redundant, but.
The sirens appear to be dining well.
This is pretty cool. He left the area. Has joined the area. I think he ran in and ran out. Silly boy. Die. Go. Too much clutter.
Frankly, I would have been stuck fast.
Did I get the item? Sweet. We got the same heartbeat. There's falling behind. Bad guys. Boom. Love it. Oh no. Sweet. Just don't know how long has it been recording for. Boom, bitch. You did. I feel like these things, they don't miss. No. Sweet. There we go. Holy fuck, man. join the Alliance. All flame.
Got a level. So let's see. I was going up this direction. I just don't know why. I can go to lightning. Then I have a lot of lightning damage. I do like that lightning spell. I think I'll do that. I'll just go lightning for now. And then after I loop lightning, I can go over to fire. Or to ice. Let's see what skills I have at that point. We'll start with this. 10% lightning damage increased. I do like lightning, so that's good. That's good. Ah. Yes. Holy cow. Ooh, level up on my summon Raging Spirits. The level's up so fast. I don't even know what level it's at. Level 3. My other one's at, so I've Fireball's at level 5, I guess. Oh, you know, I think I have multiple. I have two of those in my gems. Just in case I wanted to give one to another character. So I should have two of these. Dang. A whetstone. Dead end. That would be awesome if this legendary popped out of there. I haven't found any legendaries for this character. I'll find something soon. What have I done with my skills so far? A little bit of that. Oh. They do ice damage. Someone does ice damage, you don't want to attack them with ice. That's just typically though. Cool. Well, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I was just identifying my stuff and I found these boots. They're actually pretty good for me. 17 to intelligence and the same evasion rating as my boots are here, so I'm gonna probably pop this out. Oh, I can't do that yet. First I'll sell my stuff, and then I'll take a look. Those are okay, but I mean, these are way better. Rusted sword. Oh, whatever. Let's get rid of it. I'll miss ya. It did me good. Did me real good. Cool. Oh, wow, 30 to intelligence. That's really good. Let me get rid of this. Can't. That, so I'll put these on. Put these boots on. Oh, shoot. I was in the red socket in my boots for wizard. Doesn't really make sense. That's cool. 13%? Yeah, I'll use this, why not? Give it a shot, see if it knows any difference at all. I have enough. Some items. Screw those guys. Those are annoying. That's annoying stuff.
kill this guy. Will do.
Where's this guy?
You will die.
Too much clutter.
Seriously, I just came back. This. Oh god, it's so fat. Oh, you're still fighting. Attack. It's a tough one here. Where is it? Raging spirits again.
Too much clutter.
Do this for now. Yeah. Cool. Let's be one. But you know what? It takes three to get back, so it doesn't make sense to use that. Should actually go to the bigger ones for the smaller things. Hatchet, for instance, takes up a lot of space. But his helmet takes up four. I'll play it safe, try to get as much as I can. Cool, found the scroll button, that's always good. Oh, Jesus. This is good. Beautiful. I don't have room for an orb. That's a bummer. Right click set him. New magical properties. Let's do it. Let's go show on something else. Like on his boots. So fun. Pretty good. How about this? It's kind of cool. There's some damage reflection. Right click this item, then left click. Upgrades a normal item to a magic item. Do that as well. Do I have any normal items on my person? Just doing this guy. Because it's not very good and this is way better. Should do that one. That looks way cooler. Where'd it go? Where the hell did it go? There it is. Oh, I have a couple of these. Let's do it. This one here. Nope. Wow, I don't see what I just had in my socket, in my hand. In my socket. This one here. There we go. Increase rarity of items found. If I can do this. Affects two damage. Affects five physical damage. Not very good. Should have done that. That's alright. That'll be fine. Oh shit, I need to pick this thing up.
Too much clutter.
they're still online or not. Yeah, they're still online. Where's that portal? Get out of here. New way. So 5% increased spell damage. That's funny. Because it sucks. I have to get rid of this. And this. And that ring. Perfectness. Cool. This has been fun. All these gems. And, don't really have anyone to use them with. I have a good amount of gems, it's kind of cool. It's like the Orb of Alchemy is kind of a tough one to get.
You are a welcome sight.
Thanks, buddy. I'm not sure where I should go now. I think I should go back to the very top. Seems like it wants me to go here. Let's head up. There's no way to get there. Shit. Okay, I'll go back to here then. Who are these guys? Silly guys, what are you guys doing? The running animation's pretty funny in this game. It looks pretty silly. Probably full now, yeah. Chest.
Too much clutter.
Too much clutter. Well, someone was down here. Look at that. See a guy going. Barfing on me. This guy.
Too much clutter.
Holy cow. Got a lot of life regen, Jesus Christ. Attack these guys. That damage is crazy from these little things. It's pretty hilarious. Those are really weird. Don't understand them.
I need more mana.
More mana? More mana, por favor. Don't want to die. Ow! Things, I'm gonna get that. Freezing charm. They'll tell me where to go. Yes, good job. This is great. Freezing everything. Holy cow. This is great. Again. Look at this. Just now I still can. Spam the- oh shit! Wow, that was really a lot of damage. Bonus energy shield, that's shitty. These guys do a fucking shit ton of damage. There's so many of them. Jesus. That's pretty intense. A carving knife. Really don't have room for a carving knife. Here with a shield. I can put two more things here. That'll work. And then like something skinny. A saber. Awesome. Whatever's in here. Not kill him?
Too much clutter.
There we go. Douches. +3 level.
too much clutter.
Ooh. Ooh. It's plans from the caster. I like that. I like this. That's pretty cool. Well, I don't understand how to lock this. Guarded by three packs of monsters. Guarded by three packs of magic monsters. Press three level trash. Well, goddamn it. I'm just gonna go back and sell this shit. Probably did for this, probably worth it, right? So it's 5. And if I identify it, it's... ...8. I guess it's not worth it. I probably wouldn't have done that for anything. Right. So let's go back and...
Too much clutter.
Pretty good. Plus 11%. This is only minus plus 12. No, same exact thing. Curved wand. Wow, that's much better. 5 to 10, 5 to 10, but 13%, 12%, not much better. It's one better. Pop it in there. I don't know how that worked, but. I am fine with it. Working as it did. Gonna do some more lightning damage here? Should I do 25% increase lightning damage? Should I do 10% increase lightning damage? 20% shock duration on enemies? Yeah, I think I'll go that direction just because. Well, I don't know. Yeah, I'll do that. Might as well. It just dynamic. Changes the way games played. It's fun stuff. Those? Alright, whatever. It's full again. Oh, cool. Playing a lot of. What the hell? That looks cool. Wow. So, let's see your strength. Oh, support. So, 19% reduced cast speed, strength. Strength's damage bonus applies to spell damage as well at 4 supports. Wait, what the fuck? Strength damage bonus. I have no idea where this can go. Go there, but it doesn't do anything there. Does not grant a bonus to your character, but to your skill socket connected to it. I have no red skills sockets connected to any. Cool, I found that. I just don't have a spot for it yet. Yes, die.
So funny killing them with that spell. Can't get over it. Fucking branch. Oh, cool. Always good to find. One second, guys. Pretty good luck with these scroll of wisdoms. Pouring. Probably a good time to go back.
Be careful.
Thirty to strength. That's pretty strengthy. Put in these oops. Jesus. Put it in here for later use. I really want that to work. So I got fireball, spark. Which I do like. Nova. Where's my other skill? Submerging Spear. I should have two of those. There it is. Level 5 and level 4. I'm going to take this one out and put it here. And I'm going to take this one out and put it there. And then I have these different gems. So reforges the color of sockets on an item. So if I do this gem here, that's fucking awesome. That's exactly what I wanted. So now put spark in there. And then this does 90% reduced cast speed, which is pretty insane. It's already a fast spell anyway. Then I can do what's it called? Oh, I don't know if I have any of them. Oh, I don't have it. No. There is a gem that pulls together, links an item.
Come to hear your poem.
It's here?
Hello.
She sells it at all. This guy sells it.
Welcome.
Thank you. Improves the quality. That's not it at all.
So, you are a welcome sight.
Man, no one has it. Just, nice number. shit. Fun stuff. Cool, but I think this video is getting about to the 45-minute mark. Maybe a little bit over. Doesn't matter. Doesn't really matter. But I'm gonna call it a night. I'm really, really tired. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you guys soon. Later.